Brown, you got your second cap for the Super Eagles on Tuesday. Do you think you did enough to convince the coaches that you should be a permanent member of this team?
For me, I believe that I did my best to play with the Super Eagles. For me, it's a dream come true. So I always dream to play for my country and to get my best. So I believe that it's the best.
Okay. Well, talking to the coaches yesterday, they were very impressed with the way you played, the way you did the things that they asked you to do. So, how does that make you feel as a player that you came on what should be, in effect, your second game and you impressed everybody?
As for me, the most important thing for me is to play to the instruction of the coach. At first, it's a little bit difficult for me because long time I've not played alone up front. My club side, we always play with two strikers. But it's a little bit strange to me because long time I've not played with one man up front.
Okay. So how hard was it for you to fit into that system, especially the team Nigeria used to play 4-4-2, and all of a sudden you come and you're seeing 4-2-3-1, and then you had to play in the role that you said was difficult. How hard was it for you to adjust?
For me, it's all about fitness. If you're fit, you don't have to. I don't see how you find it difficult to play with alone up front. I believe that playing with the instruction of the coach make me to be more reserved up front and make me be a little more strong on my marking and on my run into space.
Okay. You must have been disappointed with the result yesterday.
I'm a little bit disappointed. We cannot believe they are scoring us, because hopefully we tried our best to make sure that we score, that we are pushing up front to make sure that we score, and we forgot that we have to defend and to win too. So it's football.
Okay. Now going forward, how would you like to see yourself in the Super Eagles team?
Well, for me, I believe that after the game yesterday, I sat down and I think about what I did. I think I did
a good job, but
I cannot judge myself. It's left for the crew and the technical crew and the coach for them to decide. But I believe that this is not my best. I believe I can do more than this. I know the kind of person I am. I know how I play my football and everything. So I believe I can do more than what I did yesterday.
Okay. Now, you recently moved from Sochaux to Dynamo Kyiv. What informed that decision?
Sochaux is a good team. We are like one family in Sochaux. I believe that's why we finished fifth in the French league last season. So the little difference is the league in France and in Ukraine is not that strong. So I believe that there's a big difference between the both leagues, so that's a difference.
Okay. But some will look at it and think maybe it's a step down by moving from a major European league to one that is not so big. Do you agree?
Yeah, I agree with you. You can't compare the French league with the Ukrainian league. So I believe that the Ukrainian league is a little bit more lower than the French league.
Okay, so why did you move? I don't stay in the French league and keep going.
I believe that in the kind of football that I'm playing,
I told them
the way I finish in Sochaux, I believe that if good offer come for me, I have to step up my career and make sure that I go to a bigger team that play the Champions League and the UEFA Cup.
Of course, the touch is in France, we have something to do with it as well.
Yeah, because Sochaux too, they qualify for the UEFA Cup. I can stay, but
they
try to speak with the president to see if something can come out of to change my contract, but he refused, so I have to take the bull by the horn and decided to move to Kyiv, because the Kyiv deal came, and it was when we looked the options, it was fantastic for me to to go there, and I have 90% chance of playing, and if I give my best, if I'm regular with my fitness, I think I'll play all the games.
Then you like 3 or 4 times or 10 times in France.
People say that Ukraine and Russia, we have big money, but it's for me, the most important thing is to play and be happy. The most important thing for me is to play and be happy. If you are earning more and you are not happy, you cannot give your best.
Yeah, not now. You have how many? 3-4 Nigerians in Dynamo Kiev. You, Lukman, Ayila, 4.
We have like 5. More, we have 5. Kodua and Temile.
Okay, exactly. So, I mean, that's almost like half of a Super Eagles team right there.
Yeah, we almost see every day. In fact, even though in training, in the gym hall, or maybe after training, we go out to have lunch, or we go out to have dinner together. And sometimes they came to my house to eat some African food, because my wife normally sometimes she cook and we invite them over. But that's, for me, that's friendship, and that's football. Because if you don't have good relationship with those people behind, you don't have good relationship with them, it will affect you on the field, on the pitch.
Okay, how easy was it for you to adapt from France to Ukraine?
It was not that difficult for me, because if I can score 15 goals in the French league, I believe that in Ukraine I can score more than that. So it was not too difficult. Like I said later on, the league is not the same. It's a little bit lower than the French league, so you have more space, you have more opportunities to play. So to adapt, you will not find it difficult.
So finally, this one. What happened? How did you guys get out of the Champions League?
I think it was a sad one that we go out of the Champions League, because we lost the first game with Rubi Kazan. We lost at home. And that was a sad one. When we went there to play, was the playoff defensive, they didn't came out, so we lost too.
Okay. Thank you.